In this video, we'll show you how to extract data from MSR cards and save it as shareable files using the EasyMSR app. First, power on the device and open the EasyMSR app. Next, connect the MSRX6 device via Bluetooth. Once it's connected, tap the Read to File button and enter the desired file name to save the data. Now the device is ready to use. Let's swipe the cards. Start with card 1. After swiping, you'll notice the track data has been updated in the app. Next, swipe card 2, followed by card 3. You can swipe as many cards as you need. Once all cards are swiped, the data will be successfully saved to the file. Now, let's check the saved file. Return to the main screen and tap the Manage Data button. We'll see the file listed there. We can edit the file directly within the app and export it to the phone. Once exported, we can find the file in Files from there. We can share the file with others via email or any other app. You can download the EasyMSR app at easymsr.net. Thank you for watching.